That's an extraordinary overtake from Robin Freins around the outside, going into the left-hander. What an amazing DTM race. And Jamie Green is not finished with this yet. It's going to be a drag race to the checkered flag. Here comes Robin Freins as well. The back end of Jamie Green's car just steps out a little bit.
He doesn't. Here comes Sean Witt. Might be caught by Witt in a moment, but finally, because he's not having to defend too much.